First time I landed on an aircraft carrier, the weather was kind of iffy and like the waves are kind of bad, and it's the first time flying over the ocean.
The aircraft that I fly is the C2 Greyhound. Our mission is logistics. We bring all the people, parts, mail, anything that needs to get out of the aircraft carrier, we are responsible for. So we're kind of the supply line to the strike group.
Flying this aircraft in particular is extremely challenging. We have these huge props, which are overpowered. So these two big props are spinning the same direction, which causes a P factor, which causes a big yaw. So every power correction you put in, you're moving both your feet, and they kind of call it riding the bike.
I work in the ETC Hawkeye, which is the AEW platform, so early warning. We do big like command and control type stuff to help the strike group kind of know what's out there and give a message.
After I graduated from the Naval Academy, I went through flight school, and then I selected the P-3 Orion, Mighty P-3. So the P-3 Orion, primarily they're anti-sub hunters.
All right, crew, position 3 checklist. On-stage report time, 1230 Zulu.
They're being phased out now and the P-8's coming in, so I'll be excited to move over to that aircraft.
We're talking new software, new radar, new ESM, new acoustic system. That makes us able to do our mission better, which kind of creates more demand for our communities. Once we get on station, it's very dynamic. Because as we're searching for that submarine or as we're searching for that vessel of interest, and the plane just sort of feels different at 500 feet than it does at 2,000 feet or 5,000 feet. And it's up to us to, you know, stay in contact with whatever we're looking for.
Freeway now.
Riser, bearing 0385 nautical miles.
Not only am I a pilot here, but I have a ton of responsibilities on the ground here as well. The most challenging part of being a pilot besides landing the boat is just when things aren't going as you planned and just trying to figure out a solution. I knew when I joined the Navy that I wanted to be a pilot, and I got lucky enough that it worked out that way.